Hi, I'm Karina Gilchrist. I'm so excited to be helping to bring another year of dance classes to the North Country through the Arts Program of Northern New York. We now offer classes in four different locations, Moira, Gouverneur, Madrid, and Canton, with classes ranging from the very beginner classes all the way to level 3 advanced classes. It is one of our core values that our students are being equipped with a great foundation in the fundamentals in dance technique. We have worked hard to create a syllabus with the help of our wonderful teaching staff that clearly outlines the expectation for each level so dancers can excel through the program at the proper pace for each individual student. Even more importantly, the Arts Program of Northern New York exists to cultivate artists for the glory of God. We want to see people grow in excellence in the giftings they have been given, and we hope that we can be an avenue to help assist in that growth. This week we are opening up the registrations for the 2024-2025 season. We are very excited for another great opportunity to bring excellent dance training to four studios around the area. Our goal is that students will look at this program as an academic year rather than individual semesters. The fall will be utilized to teach technique and practice form and steps thoroughly and clearly. The fall is not a performance-driven semester, but rather a semester of laying a good foundation. The spring will be a chance to use all of that wonderful training and routines and put them to a choreographed dance that will be showcased at our spring recital that we hold every year. This is an exciting opportunity to see all that has been accomplished through the academic year. One change we have made is that we will now be dividing our level 2 classes into two sections. We have found we have a very broad range of experience within the description of that class, and we felt it would be beneficial to the teachers and students if we broke that down even more. So we will be offering a 2A class as well as a 2B class. For students that took classes last year, you should have received a level recommendation from the arts program to make it clear which class is best suited for each student moving forward. However, if you are new to the arts program, please do not hesitate to reach out to me and ask what is the best way to assess the proper class for this coming year. We can help you figure this out. Dance is a beautiful expression of art and great training of the mind and body. We look forward to another wonderful year at the Arts Program Dance Studio.